Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Google Podcast unable to play. First of all, we need to update our Google Podcast app. To do that, go to your Play Store and search for Google Podcast. If you see any update available here, then update your Google Podcast. And now let's follow the steps to fix the problem. Our first solution is changing our podcast account. To do that, open your podcast app, tap on your profile icon to the top right corner, tap on this icon here, and now select a different account from here. If you don't have any account, then tap on use without an account, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to reinstall our Google Podcast app, but before doing that we need to completely delete our app. To do that, open your phone settings and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Now tap on Google Podcast, tap on storage usage, clear data, clear cache, tap on uninstall. Okay, once you uninstalled your Google Podcast, open your Play Store and reinstall it, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the last solution is we need to use or we need to install an older version of Google Podcast. So uninstall your current podcast and open a browser. Type here older version of Google Podcast. Open the first website, scroll down, and from here download any older version. Tap on any older version, tap on download, and you will get a APK file. All you have to need, just install the downloaded Google Podcast, and thus we can fix the problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.